Okay guys, welcome back to the channel. Sorry I haven't posted anything in a while, I've been kind of busy with some stuff, but I'm gonna start posting a little bit more videos now. Today I think I'm just gonna do a quick panel here, nice quick different pinstriping here for us to do, and let's get started.
Today, we're gonna be using a combination of One Shot's Emerald Green and Medium Gray. And of course, I'll be using my Kefka number 3.
Okay, so we're gonna get started now. I've already laid down my register line here, right down the center, so that I have a center point to work off to balance my right and left symmetry. I'm gonna go ahead and get started with my emerald green and lay down the first lines. Let's get started. I'm gonna palette up my brush real quick, make sure my consistency of my paint is correct. Start with a heavy teardrop design. Something like that. Now, I haven't come up with a design yet. This is just whatever comes out. And I always try to keep your lines consistent as possible. Sometimes your brush will give you a little hard time, or the paint, or the temperature. A lot of variables in it. But you work with what you got. And a new thing I've been doing is that Mr. Kafko is doing also is mixing old school with Kafka style, kind of like a lowrider style almost. Gives it a good little pop. So we have a good green there. I think now we should switch to a white, give it some quick highlights and other lines in it. Clean out our brushes. Now we'll be moving on to medium gray. I didn't want to go with white because I think white would have been too stark for this. So I'd go with a medium gray. So it's a little lighter, a little not so bright. Get us a new palette here, fresh palette for the gray. Load up on some gray. Brush has paint all paletted up into this brush. Now this gray is going to need a little more paletting. It's been sitting there a little longer. It's a little older of a color. I don't use it as much, but it will definitely do the work. Sometimes the paint just won't work for you, but you make it work. And there you have it, another pinstriping, another panel. Have a great day.